my YouTube channel. So if you're new here, make sure to like, comment, subscribe before you go. And don't forget to click on the little notification bell before you go so you can stay up to date with whatever it is that I post on my beautiful channel. So guys, oh my god, it's been such a long time. I feel like I haven't been on here in forever. The last video that you guys see is probably most likely the trip to Orlando, which was a blast. I had an amazing time. Like, for real, I had a really, really good time. Beautiful memories that will remain in my heart forever and ever. So, one of the reasons why I wasn't active on YouTube as I previously was because I have work and modeling and photo shoots and a bunch of stuff going on that I actually previously vlogged on content day, which I'm still editing. But I will have that uploaded soon for you guys. I've been very, very consistent on Instagram, so definitely go check that out. Nevertheless, let's get right into this video. So today's video is going to be a little try-on haul. Oh my god, no roll please. Okay guys, so I am so happy to announce that I became an ambassador for BUCKED. If you guys aren't familiarized with BUCKED, is actually a fitness brand that's going on now for a while. And they have pre-workouts, BCAA, protein powder. Also have beautiful apparel. Like, I love it. And I'm gonna be doing a little try-on haul for you guys to see in case, you know, any girlies out there wanna join and they're interested in becoming a BUCKED up ambassador like me. Okay guys, so the first set from BUCKED up was actually this black one. So when I did say that they had my favorite color, like literally when I say black is my favorite color, it's my favorite color. I am obsessed with black. Love the color. I love the little design that they have that's like a little deer. I'm gonna get a little bit close up so you guys can see it. It's very, very nice. I love it. Oh my god guys, I'm so excited. I haven't done these try-ons in forever. Is going to be just this sport bra, because since it's like black and red and I like those two colors and I have like a lot of black leggings and black shorts, I was just like, you know what, I'll just like, you know, I can put it with the same shorts from like the previous set, or I can just put it with like any black short that I have. So I actually really, really like this sport bra, although I thought that they were gonna run kind of big. I had a extra small and it fits like a little bit tight. I'm insecure and everything. I also wanted to like add on that they come with like these paddings, like super cute. That says, let's save the best for last. Okay, so I did mention at the beginning of this video that black and red are like my favorite colors in this whole entire world. I don't know, but I really, 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 really like how it looks. Shorts are an extra small and the sport bras are a medium, like the first ones. Anyways, I am obsessed. You guys should definitely get this set, like it makes you look powerful. I just wanted to show you guys because I got very, very excited when I received this stuff. I was like, oh my god, like wow, they're so, so pretty. I still haven't even worn them for the gym, so if you guys want, I'm gonna be putting a discount code here that you guys can use in BUCKED up. It's like a 20%, like 20% off of like any products and stuff like that. So it's cheaper, so you guys should definitely take advantage of that. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. For you guys that have stayed loyal and are looking at this right now, like literally all the way to the end of this video, which is like not long, but a big kiss to you guys, because I've had my ups and downs with YouTube and you guys are still there watching me, keeping up with whatever I post. So yeah. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you haven't already. I don't know what you're doing. Go follow me, please. Follow me on Instagram, and yeah. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. See you all in the next video.